Same as it always was, isn't it? The mind just keeps sending you back again. It's interesting how you can find comfort in any familiar situation, even a familiar nightmare. Wake up. It's time for the real nightmare to begin.
Oh. remain calm and wait for further assistance. Security alert rescinded. Lockdown removed.
Hello? Can you hear me? Yes, I'm talking to you. Look, if you want to get out of here, then do exactly as I say. I know you have a lot of questions, but for now it's absolutely vital that you get here as quickly as you can. First, we're going to need to get you armed. Head to the cafeteria, then to the kitchen. You'll find a surprise waiting for you there. You'll need it.
Security alert. Patient leaving cell block without escort. Security and medical staff proceed to the cell detention area immediately. Checkpoint. An inspection is required to proceed past this area. Please remain calm and await the nearby security staff. This is a standard procedure.
Are you picking this up? Good. First, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Dr. Romero, and like you, I'm stuck in the cell hall. There's been complications, and as a result, we're cut off. It's just you and I here, all alone, in a manner of speaking. Good news is, I've heard that they're sending him. God damn it, I'm losing you. Look, I'll explain everything when you get to me. I'm unlocking the elevator doors for you. Just keep it fake.
Thank you.
Upper Loose Hope Hospital, we are taking great care to ensure the comfort and tranquility of our patients. You can find the vending machines and television sets in all waiting areas. Please enjoy them as you wait.
Ah, there you are. I'm seeing you on the camera. I only have limited access to the security channels around here, but I'll do my best to keep track of where you are. Hold on, let me get those doors open. All right, keep moving ahead and...
You are now entering the radiology department. All cell phones and electronic devices must be switched off in the designated areas to avoid interference with vital medical equipment. Thank you.
I wasn't clear enough when I said that you and I were alone here. What I really should have said was that you and I are the only ones left. Everything here went to hell and people turned into these things. My word of advice to you is to keep an eye out and a gun close. I'm unlocking the main doors. Keep moving.
Fuck you.
Ever Loose Hope Hospital does not allow patients and visitors into its maintenance sections. Only trained members of staff. Untrained staff or patients entering these areas run the risk of electrocution, severe burns, coughing fits, and potential limb loss. Please turn away now. Yes, I am talking about you.
You're still alive. I thought you died or something. I lost track of you for like 30 minutes. No idea what happened, but I'm glad you're back. Look, I know you can see her. She wants something from you. Just be careful. The rest of the hall is blocked by rubble. Let me think. Oh yeah, go back to the laundry room. If I'm right about this, there should be an air vent behind the third washing machine. Go check it out.
Security gate opening. Please stand clear. entering the surgery department. If you require any assistance, please contact a nurse at the nearest nursing station for more information. Time to notify you. There is something behind you. Access to private rooms of patients in this section is prohibited without proper authorization. Please contact the main desk for details and booking arrangements.
Zombie. They're coming!
Participating in this fire drill. If it was a real fire, you'd be dead by now.
I'd find you around this area. Have you heard the good news? Help has arrived. There is a helicopter patrolling the area outside this hospital as we speak. The only problem is, my transmitter is being blocked by radio equipment inside the hospital. I'm not in the position to contact them by light signal either. Let me think for a second. Oh, you've been through the surgery area, correct? Then you're really close to the radio room. Get there and shut off that equipment. Then we'll be able to contact them and we can get the fuck out of here.
Is always very important to us here at Never Lose Hope Hospital. If you have any problems, trouble, or sudden aching pains, contact our nurses at the nearest nursing station, and they will be happy to help you along your way.
The console is locked. Find another way to shut it down. You did it. I should be able to send a transmission within a couple minutes. You better get out of there. The whole place is on fire.
System test.
sir. He's waking up. We thought you were dead for sure. We found you right here. No idea how you got here before us, but damn, you're fast. Anyway, we should keep moving. Alpha Squad, this is Chopper. Do you copy?
Holy shit, yes, this is Alpha Squad. We read you loud and clear. We have one MIA, one civilian, aborting mission. Requesting evac stat.
Roger that, Alpha. Rendezvous with me at the evac point ASAP. Chopper out.
Alright, girls. We are busting the mission. Let's get the hell out of here.
Now we're talking.
Lead the way.
You didn't find Johnson on the way, did you?
I killed him to keep a couple spirit alive.
Holy shit.
Did you say something?
Loading bay gate now opening. Please stand clear.
God, it smells.
It's dark here. Can't see a goddamn thing. Thank you. this.
Seriously, who designed this place and what does he have against light?
Gate now opening. Please stand clear.
Jackpot. Okay, that should do it. Now let's get back to the others. The less time I spend alone with you, the better. What the hell is he doing?
What are you doing? We could have talked him down. It's this place. Obviously, the target is more powerful than we thought. We need to get out of here before things get any worse. There was nothing else we could do. We'd better get a move on. Zombies! Lots of them! Back to hell, you bastards! Incoming armored one! One down!
Like that, asshole?
It's locked. Let's blow it. I'm getting too old for this shit.
Therefore, I don't want to give you the chance to decide.
moment, this elevator is going to stop on the main level, directly next to the main entrance to the hospital. If you want to spare yourself, just leave me in this hospital alone. If you're bound and determined to find and kill me, though, just keep heading down the elevator. I won't stop you from coming. Just be warned, I will be forced to defend myself.
This area is restricted to senior level staff only. If you do not have the proper authorization, please leave immediately.
This is the core, my life's long work. It's beautiful, isn't it? It's important to me, and I'll go as far as needed in order to achieve my goals. I've made some mistakes, sacrifices, my loved one, and even I myself, but I have to continue. There is no turning back now. I'm afraid I can't let you interfere. It's protecting me, you see, keeping me safe from her. Therefore, I have to send a few friends to keep you company. Let's see how long you can last against them. That's always a great experiment.
What the hell are you doing? Well, even with 50% of the power, of course, go full functional. I didn't need that shield anyway. I have a lot of other surprises. Hey, watch it. Support me in the trap. Alright, I actually wasn't planning on using the pulse emitters, but you're leaving me no choice. Enjoy! What are you doing?
I am going.
What the hell are you doing? The support beams are all that's holding the core up in the air!
I'm not gonna let you keep doing that. Time to send you somewhere else. In your own head. Bon voyage!
This is so entertaining. God, I wish I had popcorn. No, that can't be. She can't be here. Stop it. You can't even imagine what will happen if this whole thing falls.
Asshole.
I'll be back in just a minute. Gotta go drain the old...
The core is the only thing stopping her from getting here. You can't destroy it.
Well, good night. This can't be. You just don't get it, do you? You think you crashed your car in front of our house by accident and ended up here? It's not a coincidence. She's using you. You're just a pawn in her game. Once she's done with you, you're finished. She'll tear you up just like everyone else. Yeah, okay, just go ahead and break my shit. And you wonder why you don't have any friends. Stop it, I'm serious. If you shut down the core, she'll be able to come here. You won't be able to stop her. I want to see if she saves you from this one.
Still operative. I guess I won.
Oh shit! Emily. Emily, my love, it worked. You're back. I'm sorry for everything that's happened. I'm sorry for everything I had to. No! No! Ah!
about to make a big mistake. The core, it's also...